Hello everyone, welcome to Bio Ocean and this is me Sheetal Maria with you, and today we are here with a new video and the topic is related to genetics and we are going to discuss about a theory which is the chromosome theory of lineage. So let's get into the video. Before that, if anyone of you are new to my channel, please go and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you can get the notifications whenever I upload a video. The principles of lineage were first proposed by William Bateson and R.C. Punnett in 1906 with their work on the sweet pea. Later on, T.H. Morgan and W.E. Cassell formulated the chromosome theory of lineage, which states that the genes which show the phenomenon of lineage are situated in the same chromosome in a linear order. The location of the gene in a chromosome is called as locus, which is called loci in plural, and the chromosome with the locus having same genes are called as homologous chromosomes. The closely situated genes show a stronger lineage than those genes which are separated apart or widely located. That is, the strength of the lineage is inversely proportional to the distance between the linked genes. Greater the distance, lesser will be the tendency of lineage. This is the overall idea of what the chromosome theory of lineage, which was put forward by T.H. Morgan and W.E. Cassell, says. While summing up, we can say that the genes which are like participating in lineage will be present on the same chromosome in a linear manner, and where the location of that gene is called as locus. So what happens is that when the genes are located too close to each other, the intensity of lineage will be much more higher when compared to those genes which are located apart or which are located far away from one another. So whenever the distance increases, the intensity or the proportion of lineage decreases, and vice versa happens. That is the sole idea of chromosome theory of lineage. It's so simple, right? There need to be some genes which will be on the same chromosomes, and the distance matters. Distance is inversely proportional to the intensity of lineage. That is what the only thing that you need to like memorize when you learn about this theory. I hope that you find the core concept of this topic. So that's all for today. If you find this video helpful, please do like, share and subscribe. And if you have any kind of doubts or suggestions, please let me know through my comment section, or you can mail it off to me. And please do share this video with all your acquaintances and others who are interested to learn biology. And I have mentioned all my social media IDs in my description box. Please do. Thanks for watching. That's all for today. Let's see you on the next video. God bless. Thank you.